welcome to another episode of Events Plus right here on Blueprint Africa TV. Today, I'm right here at Garden Atlantis for the Enugu Social Media Hangout. Yes, my name is Boma and I will be your red carpet host. I will be taking you in right now so you can see a lot of beautiful things happening. Don't go anywhere, stay with me. Oh my God, that's what he said to her. This girl, they give me kung fu and I'm in trouble. Fuck 'em. The girls are watching. Let's do the way do. But they do something. See, I cannot buy where they go. Spending money, make a celebration is a choice. Joy and blessings up and down, less than gospel life. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pass me out something.
All your friends make we dey bingo. Shut down, down. I pull up belief and I hidden though. Move all around. I snide a man will give in though. They come around. Take it from my grandma. Yeah,
yeah. Party, 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 and you know something. Party, 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 and you know something.
How can you know that?
My name is SP Ebera Maris. I'm the Police Public Relations Officer in Western Police Command and the National Coordinator of the Police Campaign Against Cultism and Other Vices, otherwise known as BokaCon, taking place here in Enugu State. It's a nice place to be, you know, giving a platform for you to know really the relevancy of social media and what it does and all that, and also offering a platform for explanation on the real essence of social media and what it does too, and the connectivity between audience and social media. It's a nice one and a great experience to be growing for the growth and the development of the states. It's a nice place to be and a beautiful experience to behold. Social media party is a nice one. Let's keep it up.
Thank the organizers of this event, Cool City Connect. I also want to thank our customers. They are the reason why we're in business.
My name is Emeka Eze. I'm the head communications, Enugu Electricity Distribution PLC. I would say that we are happy to be here. Of course, you know that Enugu Electricity Distribution PLC is the distribution company in charge of the Southeast, the five Southeast states. We came here to interface with our customers. We came here to engage with our customers. We came here to engage with influencers. and to enlighten them more on our operations and the work we do. We know that there's a lot of knowledge gap in the system, and we take advantage of every opportunity like this to engage with our customers, to enlighten them, and to intimate them on our operation. So I say that we are happy to be here. We are also privileged to receive an award here today. I want to thank the organizers, and we're saying we're not taking things for granted. We're not relenting. We'll continue working at it to ensure that our customers enjoy this experience. It's a promise we're making to our customers. We are working seriously, assiduously to ensure that they enjoy the experience.
Hi guys, my name is Cassie George. I am an on-air personality with Solid 1.9 FM, and I am live at the Enugu Social Media Hangout. It's been amazing, crazy fun. Lots of games, of freebies. We are live right here at the Guardian Atlantis Hotel, GRA. No, sorry, not GRA, Independence Layout in Enugu. I was one of the hosts, and we've been having an amazing time. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much, Blueprint Africa.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Slim Daddy of Correct 102.9 FM right here at the Enugu Social Media Hangout, that's the Enugu SMH, happening at Guardian Atlantis Hotel. Of course, we had a good time today. Of course, I'm the host, and we had lots of dignitaries, personalities walking around for the show this very evening. Oh, wow. You missed this? Of course not. You shouldn't have done that, because the event was splendid. It was exquisite. It was August. Yes, August is the new one I learned today, and I was happy I was able to use it. Of course, it's Enugu Social Media.
Go down low.
Bring the mic down.
Go down low.
I want to advise you people, because waiting the MCs do here, give me food for thought. Because this MC, I'm one of those things where when they say don't do, don't do, don't do, don't do, they just enter me. So they don't give me number, make I call for now, and I already know as they go. So can you bring out your phones, ladies and gentlemen?
Are
you ready now? Are you ready now? Which network? The load first. When I finish, I'll tell you the network. 1-2-5-5-7-4-8 Fidelity Bank. That is my account number. In case you are touched somehow to do transfer, we receive any time. Anyway, we are here to flame John. You don't do something with police. Your problem at today is that. Speaking of police, ladies and gentlemen, I want to say something here, because I am not afraid.
Yes.
I am a man of the youth.
Yes.
I am an activist.
Yes.
I fear no police in the world.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen,
yes,
if you know now,
yes,
that you used to fear. fear police, fear no more. With all these things when they happen, they go say, SAS, they do this one, then they do this one for Lagos, then they owe Yahoo boys, then they do this, do that. I put it to you, you have nothing to fear. Anytime you see a SAS official and a NEPA staff,
yes,
see that they don't take light. You they talk police problem now. EDC, would I like to show myself? Since when I don't use light, signal me say that they want to clap for EDC. So, as I was saying, if you ever stand in front of SAS, ladies and gentlemen, be not afraid. Look the SAS policeman in the eye and confidently say to him, so that if you do that, no policeman can do anything to you. What did I
say?
I said, look the policeman in the eye, point at him and say, Yanni,
we overhear you.
If you go to police station as a suspect, as you stand for police station, you defend your right. Your right. I know my right. I know my right. It is better for you not to know anybody there. Face your problem yourself. Enter. The moment you see a police officer will be your friend for that police station, your problem don't double. And I will show you a PPRO. Please feel free to look at me. One of my friends, the name is Oketuku. Oketuku get problem, neither carry and go Ogun Road. He begin to speak English. Do you know me? Do you know who I am? Do you know my father, younger brother, and uncle? He begin to drag. When they drag, one of his friends, when the police officer, only there for counter. He begin to say, do you know me? As you see only, my instinct like only. Only, let me your guys. Do they know me? He begin to shout. Only tell us, I didn't make money back. Calm down. What is the problem? He said, only, your boys are treating me anyhow. Only said, calm down. What did he ask you to do? He said, they said I should come here and make a statement. He said, that's all. Just go there and make a statement. I'm here for you. I said, okay, two people go in my statement. In that statement, they say, oh, get off your shirt. Me? Off my shirt? Do you know me? Only say, what did they say you should do? He said, your boy say I should have my only option. Off your shirt. I'm here. Nothing what they go do. I saw your option. If you give a drag, I'm gonna go canter. Canter me! You know me? Only say your person canter. Just carry my. From there they begin the dragon. By the time we're in the back of prison. Now there in this corner say the only police, not the even in station with that. He can't greet him guy. Maybe I don't joke, now they say they push me. Now they push me, they say Louis. I said, don't forbid, I don't take such rubbish. They begin to push me. I said no, they love me. Last I followed them, I said make I kiss one. I do. My brother, for one full week, I don't go to think that they control traffic. The day when the FRSC commander they pass, he said, wow, that's a good guy, let's give him a word. But that day, the book clear, I never said that 3 months on the book. He got a bastard. My name was the smoky boy, not get generator, only I will go back here and draw peace.
Okay, my name is Shock Legend and we are here for the Enugu Social Media Hangout. And this is the third edition of the Social Media Hangout and it's been very, very awesome. Yes, this is the first time we're having a couple of companies coming around. Like, actually, this is not the first time, but this is the first time we're having an award, right? We introduced an award to Enugu Social Media Hangouts, and it's been awesome. And in fact, if you get into inside there, the crowd is amazing. The crowd is overwhelming. And I shout out to everybody that made this to be successful: the EEDC, the Blueprint Africa. A big shout out to the police for giving us security. Palm Drive came through, and Coast City Connect. We have been trying as much as possible to make sure that we have an online community. And trust me, what I saw today has been awesome. And I appreciate every Enugu person. I appreciate every Enugu person on social media, on Twitter, on Facebook, on Instagram. And I know that this is just the beginning of what is going to happen. So cheers to everybody, and cheers to a bigger community.
This is a toasting song. Nigerian music toasting now. The music we listen to is Akerikata Watadimma. How do you spell it? Somebody spell Akerikata for me. Oh yeah? When you see a woman, this is toasting. Imagine writing it. When you see a woman, then when they toast, they tell her when you see a woman. That is not the she you want toast. You tell her, say, another day. Charlie, how do you toast them? Mujer? Charlie? Shake you, shake you, shake you, shake you, shake you.
Okay, hello, Ofosu. I am Ogochukwu, aka Diva with the Ginger, aka African Daughters. And I just performed at the social media hangout right here in Enugu. And it was a massive experience. Like, I feel so good. It's a privilege performing in front of my people because I'm at home, I'm in Enugu, and they showed me so much love. As in, you can see the smiles on my face. It was a wonderful experience. I would like this to keep happening and happening every day. So thank you, Enugu, for showing me love. I appreciate every one of you. It was a mass show. Please, next time you hear about social media hangout, please make sure you're there, okay? I am Ogochukwu, and I said so. Love you.
I am Ogochukwu.
Ladies and gentlemen. Party anyhow, something new. Oh my God, oh, that's what he said. Oh, this girl they give me kung fu, and I'm in trouble. Bagam, the girls are watching. Let's do the way do. We did something. See, I cannot buy where they go. Spending money, make a celebration is a choice. Joy and blessings up and down. Let's thank God for life. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Party anyhow, something.
I know I got your formula.
What you say?
You know I'm right beside your medulla. Your number ringing in my cellular, and I can make you going in secular. Don't keep me waiting,
don't
keep me waiting, don't keep me waiting. Downtown, call your friends, make we dey mingle. Shut downtown, up all over leaf and I eat in the groove all around. As nana man, we'll give in.